Hello friends, welcome to this video. If you are a new visitor to my channel, kindly go into my channel and watch all the trading videos. It may be helpful for your trading purpose, and subscribe to my channel for more trading knowledge and strategies. And also, if you are interested at my additional services like MCX and NSC trading course, you can just visit my blogs for that is tradingcentral.blogspot.in. The link will be given in the description below of this video. So here you can see all the earning proof by my clients and also the feedback from my clients after taking the course. So if you are interested, you can just message me on the WhatsApp number displayed on the screen to get in touch with me and to get the course if you are interested. So these are all the feedback given by my clients. Okay, so you can just check them out. So that link will be in the description below. And this is the earning proof given by my clients after taking my courses. So you can just check them. This every link will be given description in below of this video. Okay, so by being said that, guys, today I'll be covering a very important point, and many of you guys know this, but for people who are in the loss and the people who need motivation, so I'll be doing that work for you today. So hope you like this video. So do give a like this for this video if you liked it. So guys, coming to the main content of this video, like how to recover all your lost money in the market. I know everyone, like who comes to trade in the as a beginner, they will lose the money. Okay, that's true fact. Not every person will come to the market for in the first day and makes a great profit till the end. It can never happen. So everyone will have a loss and then recover and then come to the profit side. That's the same with my case also. First, when I started trading, I was in a loss, and then I recovered, and now in a little profit way. So that's how it happens. Okay, so by being said that, I will tell you the things to do. So first thing is, if you're having a more loss in the market and if you're not making money constantly in the market, never ever trade again. So you should take a break for a few days. And understand one thing, guys, doing the same thing what you're doing always and accepting the same result will never help. So if you're getting a loss consistently and if you're not able to make the money, take a break and make some other research and make some other strategies which will exactly work for you. Okay, for example, first what you have to do is stop the real trading and start paper trading. So many of you people have asked me how to start a paper trading or how to do a virtual trading. That's very simple, guys. There are many websites in the online. So first thing is, if you are using a phone, any Android phone, so this is an app called Stock Trainer Virtual Trading. There they give you the virtual money, and you can, and with the real stock price you can trade on it. So if you're interested, you can just check this app in your phone. Okay, or else if you're having a trading account already, okay, and what you can do is you can do a paper trade. There are two types of trading. That is, one is using a virtual trader and just placing your order, buy and sell. Okay, and with that virtual trader you can know what you're doing, and that will help you to gain confidence. So if you are making a good money with this virtual trading gap, and if you make any good strategies, and if you want to try it out, so virtual trading will be really helpful for you. Okay, if you're a researcher and if you're doing a lot of strategies, so try out and virtual trader. So that's the one thing. Now paper trading, this is a virtual trading what I mean to say. And also there is a website called as Chat Mantra. I'll be giving the link in the description below of this video. You guys can check this out. Okay, so this is also like that. So if this just shows you a random stock chat, and what you can do is, if you want to buy here, just click on buy. So they will give you 1 lakh rupees as a worth. So when you click on keeping next day, what happens is the stock will go keep jumping like that. So whenever you feel you have to exit the stock, you just click on sell. Here is a buy button, so here is a sell button. So once you sell it, you'll get it like that. So also you can add so many indicators, as you can see, like a real trading software, something like that. So here it is, you can draw the line and all that. So if you're having a real trading account, then no need of all these chats. So all you can do is just go to your trading account, and now I'll tell you how to do a paper trading. So for example, if you're testing something, your strategy or something, so what you have to do is that, first, for example, this is an SBI and chart. Okay, let's assume you have to buy somewhere at 275 the stock, and in your mind, so keep it in your mind that you don't trade it, keep it in your mind that you'll be buying at 275 and keep the target of 278 or something, and see if that stock is reaching that much. Okay, or you can just write it down in the paper that you are buying this stock at this price. So if it's achieving the target, then you can continue to trade. Okay, so do a paper trading for 10 to 15 days after taking the break, and in this 10 to 15 days, if you are winning at least of 10 days with the 5, within 15 days, then you are good to go. Then you can go and do a real trading. Okay, so that's how it is. So this is how to make a paper trading or in virtual trading. So this is an app. If you're using a phone, you can just use this app and gain an virtual trading experience. Okay. Or if you're having a trading account, you can just do a paper trade, which is easy. So make sure you just keep in your mind what value you're buying and what value you're selling at. Just observe the market. Okay. So that will help you how to do it. And once you gain confidence that yes, you're doing good in a virtual or a paper trading, then you can come to real money trading and do a real trading. And one more thing, guys, if you're losing money consistently, don't ever put the capital again and don't ever make losses. I've seen many guys texting me like, sir, I lost so many XYZ lakhs, like so many lakhs. Okay. So I don't know how you people lose. I don't know how the people lose that much. Like, for example, let me now instruct you guys. So if you're having a 1 lakh of capital and if you lost 50,000, that means you should not trade from tomorrow. Just take a break. Don't expect to do the same thing again and make a loss. So just first take a break and think over something new strategy or new things which will work for you, and then do a paper trade and to feel yourself confidence. Okay. Don't ever be demotivated. If you lose, there is a way to recover. Okay. So everyone can win this just by following the discipline and perfect strategies. Okay. So have a discipline and always keep a decent targets. Don't wait for huge profits. That's what I mean to say. So many people are just saying like that, sir, I entered a stock, it went up, but I forgot to sell it. I was waiting for the more with the greed, but it came down. That really happens because that's a stock market. You can't predict anything. So always be in a safer side. Even if you make a less profit daily with a little profit, that's good. Make it consistently. There's no need to get a lot of profit in a one day itself, because stock market will be there till our end. It is from many years and it will be for many years, and there is no need to be hurry. Okay. So always keep a consistent profit. Okay. Don't expect for more. Keep and real decent profit. So that's when you can make money in the stock market. So these are all the things I wanted to tell you guys. Okay. So do a paper trading, and then if you're testing any strategy in the live market, do a paper trading. Don't make an real trading and lose your money. So these are all the tricks, guys, what I mean to say. So keep it in your head from tomorrow. So once you make a paper trading and once you're confident with that, then only do a real trading. Okay. So these are all the little tips what I want to give. So hope this was video helpful for you. If at all you're not making money consistently in the market, okay, and if you want to learn my trading courses and earn consistently how my clients are earning, so you can just visit this blog spot again. I'll be giving the link in the description below. So check that out. If at all, if you feel interested, you can just join me and earn how my people are earning here, like with the proof what I'm shown here. Okay. As you can see here, you can see the ledger proof itself. So how the people are earning. So if you're interested, you can just join me. Okay, so these are all the little tips what I give. So hope this video is helpful for you guys. Daily educational video I'll be uploading. This channel is not only for a trading strategy or something. This will be everything, from starting from the basic to everything. So do subscribe to this channel. You'll get a more of knowledge what I even I'm an experienced trader. Even I have faced losses. Even I have faced profits. So that's how I'm telling for you guys. So hope you guys like this video. Do give a like this for this video and subscribe to my channel for more trading knowledge and strategies. Thanks for watching.